at the Marina Bay Sands and standing by the infinity pool, if you can afford it, of course. Another less affordable option would be to hire an helicopter, why not? See all the city from up there. And of course, the cheaper way would be the Fairwheel, which is said to be the biggest in Southeast Asia, for only 33 Singapore dollars, about 20 US dollars. You can go and see the city.